goes at midnight and says, "Friend, lend me 3 loaves of bread, for a friend of mine has arrived at my house from a journey, and I have nothing to offer him." And he says in reply from within, "Do not bother me. The door has already been locked, and my children and I are already in bed. I cannot get up to give you anything." I tell you, if he does not get up to give him the loaves because of the friendship, he will get up to give him whatever he needs because of his persistence. And I tell you, ask and you will receive. Seek and you will find. Knock and the door will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and the one who seeks finds. And to the one who knocks, the door will be opened. What father among you would hand his son a snake and he asked for a fish? Or who would hand him a scorpion when he asked for an egg? If you then, who are wicked, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will the Father in heaven give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him?" The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. God, rebuke him we humbly pray, and do thou, Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the divine power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world seeking the ruin of souls.